Hi, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we'll be railfanning several parts of Midwestern Michigan. For our first train, we have Amtrak P371 with P42 number 4 at the head end. Now, we take a trip to the outskirts of downtown Kalamazoo to Grand Elk's Kalamazoo Yard. Now, we have made our way to East Lansing. Now, we have one of Canadian National's 100th anniversary units, painted with a special 100CN on the side. Now, we get to see the rear DPU of a Canadian National Potest train head west. Unfortunately, we missed another 100th anniversary unit leading this train, and a meet. The other train was a rail train headed eastbound towards Durand. Here's a short little bonus clip I grabbed waiting for L302. Here's CSX L302 with a CW44AC leader. And a gate runner, of course. Here's Canadian National M394 with some horn taps. Here's Michigan Shores Z627 headed northbound with Mid-Michigan Railroad 2170. Big shout out to Engineer Richard for the 5 horn taps. On another day, we catch Michigan Shores Z627 again. And yet again. Another shout out for Engineer Richard for the horn taps again. Now let's go on a trip to Wayland, Michigan. Now we have grind out job 303 with the two SD40-2s. Keep an eye out for a Rock Island grain hopper in the consist. Listen to that killer P3. Now, we made it to Schoolcraft, Michigan. The amount of engines on this train really caught me off guard. For the power in this train, there's two Canadian National T4 Gevos, 100th Anniversary T4 Gevo, a Dash 9, and an Elgin Joliet Eastern SD38-2. Now, we take a trip back to the 1990s with Canadian National L521. Now, we have another Canadian National westbound in Schoolcraft, Michigan. For the power in this train, we have another 100th anniversary in it, with the Canadian National X-City Rail trying second. Take a look at the missing number board on the leader, and knock in the signal down from green to red. Last but not least, we have Amtrak 352 Blue Water with P42 number 57 at the head end. Thanks for watching. Please consider liking and subscribing to help out the channel. I hope you enjoyed the video.